So one part of your brain is smart, and the other part is dumb. You can trick your own brain. That's how dumb the dumb part is. It's in the same head. That's embarrassing. It's like, you don't hear this going on, dude. If you're in a bad mood, they tell you to fake smile, and your dumb part will think it's a good day. I mean, you don't hear the planning going on? Like, you're a part of the planning. That would be like if you were a conjoined twin and you got thrown a surprise birthday party by the other twin.